Good day, everybody. Welcome to our next episode of Dissection of the Human Brain. Today, I'll talk about two things. I'll talk about the components of what is known as the basal forebrain, and then I'm going to talk about the so-called mesolimbic and mesocortical structures, or the mesocortical tracts, with two clinical correlations. Before that, my name is Dr. Sanjoy, Sanyal. I'm the professor and course director of neuroscience, and the camera person is Mr. Mark Lessard.